It is said they are the enlightened ones, those living inside a great mystery, mystics, Sufi, men who found God, monks, saints, and masters, those that have found Tao, all that means the same after all. Of all humanity. It's better than a bleak emptiness anyway. And so we sit with the stars shining on our faces. For it seems not even a shadow of a shadow in this ever-changing, fleeting world. And the world itself, not even a speck of light on the wings of a fly. Family, your friends, the worlds that you dream in somewhere in space, they'll all get lost somehow. They'll never keep coming back. Try to find that which cannot be expressed. Without the eternal, without something that holds on no matter what we say. Life is a never-ending race going nowhere. It's not even a labyrinth towards the living. What is left for us? Instead of that promised transcendence, only transience. Time equalizing, nulling, biting everything down, grinding it all to dust. Steps are free. I smile without a reason and time stops. But those are only jewels in time strings of memories, happy times when the child is immortal and his story is the world's story. I ask, what could possibly die in a forest beetle? They seem built to be indestructible and never-ending. They seem constructed as a machine that will never stop. You know, sometimes I think that if I were to die, at least the others might live forever.
Ooh.
fly in my dream. And that is my power in this world, where one cannot fly, where one is told that only in your deepest dream could you overcome the laws that you are bound with. I'll be going home now. Sometimes I feel as if once we die, we've never lived at all, and ceasing all to be, we never were. Not destined, nor randomly chosen. And though we lost for only but a season, and pass on like lost autumn's rust, I know there is someone waiting for me at the other end now. An elf girl with childish eyes, and just being able to live our dreams together from time to time makes me want to put a smile on my empty face.